This piece is called Ball Tower, and it's an 8-foot high piece. Kind of hard to get fully in the frame, but this is a stainless steel piece with a steel ball with a penetral finish, and it's a great outdoor piece, and it is kind of a companion piece to trapped ball. And the two towers or columns look great together, and it has a really neat side profile where the ball kind of dips in, and the ball is kinetic and has a great spinning and moves in the wind.